don't even know how I got here, because there isn't anything particularly confusing or chaotic about Halo Infinite. Well...
Yeah, that's it.